I'm Paul Weld. Today I'm going to ride the poor man's air chair. This poor man's air chair was designed after Parnelli Jones' 1963 win at Indianapolis. 2 years ago at Lake Powell, Parnelli Jones actually rode this chair and signed it. And we're going to ride it today. The rope right in here. Sit on the chair. And away we go.
Thank you.